kill us. Because they can't take our spirit.
Of my path had I not been saved, I was saved by my roots, just my true culture. I saw through the lies of the Western culture and all sin humanity ravages the earth as a perpetrator's insanity. Humanity, insanity. This is what you done to me. This is what you do to me. So now that I'm living.
Sisters and brothers, a sagrada donna, seeing the sacred earth mother, the sacred earth mother, but she's only half alive, she's only half alive, but we needed to survive, we needed to survive, but we lost all our connection to the circle of the sacred four direction, the sacred 4D and its manifestation, reveals on Mateo and all creation, from the mother to the earth, to the sky, to the father, to the earth, to the air, to the fire, to the water, to the north, to the south, to the east, to the west. We used to live in harmony, we used to live the best. We used to give and take, we used to take and give. We used to be in balance, that's how we used to live. This is a sacred circle, this is our connection. Our mother is sick and she cut up all sections. How it was and how it shall be. Unless we understand this, we will never be free. We will never be free unless we live in harmony. We will never be free unless we realize prophecy. This prophecy is Aztlan, Aztlan for the key. For our people to be free, Aztlan was a key for the world to see that Aztlan will save the world eventually. 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 Oh, Mr. Yasi. Yeah.